So, Robert, we're more questions from fans here. Jay Garcia is asking, when are the plans for Mikey's return? I've been waiting for a couple of years already. I think the whole world has been waiting.
We're all waiting and still waiting. So right now, I wish I knew something. All I know is that it's supposed to be soon, but who the fuck knows? Now, it was supposed to be soon a year and a half ago.
And 3 months ago and 6 months ago and 9 months ago. So, okay. Adam is asking, why did Pavlik quit boxing?
Look, Pavlik, actually, I remember that. That you know, it was.
You were supposed to fight Andre?
Because he already had a fight Andre with Andre Ward.
At USC?
He had a fight.
At the Galen Center.
He was scheduled to fight Andre Ward. But Pavlik, you know, he always had his demons, you know, and it's not like I'm making it up or telling something to the world that they didn't know. But he made that decision knowing that he had that fight for a very, very nice payday, but he didn't. He didn't want to risk himself, you know. He was already pretty much not doing it right, you know. He'd be training, but he would do things that he wasn't supposed to be doing. So he made that decision. Why am I gonna go fight and get hurt, get injured? You know, so he thought about his health, his family before taking that fight and decided to quit. And you know, sometimes people might say, fuck, you know,
take the $5 million, take the $4 million.
For that money, you should have fucking went out and so what? But what if that could have been his last fight, or what if he would have been, you know, he would have made some money but end up, you know.
And the last picture that people see him in the ring is him knocked out. So
yeah,
I respect him for his decision, though.
Yes, I did too. Or end up injured, you know, sitting at home, not being able to communicate with his own kids or stuff
like
that. Hell no, I think he did the right thing. I suppose.